your fighter, entering the red corner, from Wolverhampton, MMA, give it up, Luce Lowe.
Yeah, Luce Lowe fighting out Wolverhampton, MMA gym here.
Home boys, home crowd. Look at the crowd. Ray Johnson walkout song as well. Absolutely crowd pleaser. I believe this fight will be crowd pleaser too. I mean, I have to be honest, I haven't seen Lewis fight before, but I've seen Marcus, and he's called Mad Dog for a reason. It's one of those fights where both of these boys are going to go for it.
I definitely agree, Ed.
The crowd's living Lewis. I had the pleasure of sharing the locker room with Lewis earlier, and he looks very calm, very relaxed, very well prepared. He's very confident in a very convincing fashion. He's in great shape. He's prepared for this. He's excited. Let's see who the bantamweight champion is going to be at the end of the night. Final fight tonight.
And ladies and gentlemen, entering the new corner from K-Star LA. Give it up.
Yeah, K-Star, really big gym, as I've said earlier. So this is going to be a good one. Marcus Mad Dog Morgan making his way to the ring. What a name!
He fights like it too, believe it or not. He fights like it too. And he's got his own walkout song. That's big shoes to fill up.
There we are. We're coming up to the main event of the evening here.
Lewis Freddy staring him down from the cage.
Yeah, very intense. Yeah, this ain't the one to miss, just like the last two we've seen. It's been a really great show, really good matchup. Shout out to Fight Series.
Marcus entering the cage. Very intense look on his face.
Yeah, both looking ready for war. Both looking ready to kill. He ain't waiting around, he's in the middle of the ring, waiting for it. We're scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds. Let's see if we can make it the distance in this one.
We have a new referee in for this fight, which I'm very glad to see.
Yeah, very good referee here.
Final fight of the night. Lewis, looking to take the bell. Marcus, looking to win by any means necessary. Big welcome for Lewis. Home crowd advantage.
And your fighter, fighting out of the blue corner, from K-Star MMA, give it up, Marcus.
Marcus is looking intense, looking focused.
Hey, looking focused, looking ready to kill.
I mean, I can't imagine not being confident having Steve Logan in your corner. He's an absolute legend of the Muay Thai industry in the UK. K-Star MMA, up and coming MMA gym, branching out into new horizons. These boys want to go at it instantly.
Yeah. Because if 5 3-minute rounds, it's going to be a very good fight.
Yeah,
here.
We're not going to the distance. Look at this fight. George's face. Big right hand, long guard from George. Lewis, big right hand. Lewis is Coleman in, just get this belt. Big cheek. Lewis gets clipped to the left hook. Back to the middle. Oh!
Looking for that submission already.
Oh, he's going.
Got it. Is he going to be over?
Got it. No, your head's about to slip out. He's going to arm in.
I think
if Martin gets hand on Lewis's elbow to get out. Yeah, he's pushing on the elbow to create some more space.
Lewis is trying hard.
I believe Lewis needs to abandon and adjust position because Marcus is not in anymore. He's just going to bend his arm out. Marcus passes.
Takes it back.
Let's see where this goes now. Are we going to see a big suplex? Both these guys very strong for 66 kilograms.
Yeah, very Marcus big lads for 66. I really do agree on that.
Big hand down the back. That's the beauty of MMA nowadays. All these fighters are so well-rounded.
Yeah, you need to be. You can't just be strictly a striker or strictly a grappler. It's not going to work.
The crowd is basically ringside for this fight. It is insane.
The crowd is wild.
Oh, big takedown from Mad Dog. But Lewis still defending, still pushing ahead.
Yeah, the thing with MMA as well. It's grappling the ground and getting up to fight as well.
I like the fact that Lewis is defending with strikes as well. He's trying to get the wizard. He's got the wizard. Good arm control.
Yeah, it's really good to see.
Oh, big hit! Big hit up for Lewis. That wizard secured it all. Full mount as well now. He's got one hook in.
Just to hurt.
He's got one hook in. I can't wait to see some ground and pound.
Yeah, Lewis definitely looking to get some ground and pound in.
Mark is staying calm though, not panicking, not rushing anything, adjusting position, securing. I believe Mark is going to look to tie him up and hope the referee lifts him up. He's not working his hips out.
Yeah, he needs to get that leg out, get one leg out, get into half guard.
Lewis is doing a great job, stretching him out. I'd like to see some more punches being dropped.
Now's his time.
Yeah, he's got both hooks now.
Great.
Now's his time.
Lewis is scoring the points in this fight. If this is how it goes, he's definitely going to win.
Big ground and pound.
Big ground and pound. Marcus grabs him by the waist. Some dickhead just for a beer over at the cage.
Yeah, we need to do so the people around who just got a drink thrown at us there. Where's the security?
Go end of round one approaching. Safe to say Lewis scores this one.
Yeah, definitely the ground and pound really had him then. There we go. First round ever. What a first round.
Going into second. Okay, ladies and gents, their crowd seems to be going a bit
wild. Another fight out of the cage, yeah.
Kicked it out.
Second one of the day.
It's a shame because it really puts a bad name on our sport, and realistically, that's not what this is about. We're going to have to wait before these guys go again.
Please behave yourself and sit down. We have two fighters fighting in this ring.
We've got seven bouncers, one lad.
And they deserve
and that man's been escorted. Fight ready to go. Please show some respect to the fighters. They both worked hard to fight for this title. We can't start until the crowd settles down. I believe the security has dealt with the issue now. Marcus and Lewis looking quite frustrated with what's going on.
Yeah,
it is a shame for them.
It is a shame, man. Two lads here just looking to fight and...
And I mean, so far they're giving us a great fight. So people just need to relax.
It's such a shame.
Really let this go on. There we go. Fighters in the middle. Dutch gloves. Let's go. Round two underway. Marcus trying to set up the kick. I think Marcus should be careful with his footwork so he doesn't get taken down again. because he's winning his championship.
I think he needs to stay up. Coming from K-Star Legacy as well. We know Strykin's going to be right up there. Looking to take him down again. Oh, big suplex again. Really nice second suplex.
Hip toss. He's looking for a submission there. He's scoring there.
I feel like it's just going to be the same story. He's going to look for that ground and pound. Look to finish.
He's stretching Marcus out. I think he's going to look more for a submission than a ground and pound finish here. But I'd like to see Lewis maybe sit his hips a little bit lower to posture up. However, if he is looking for an arm triangle, which is what it looks like to me from this angle, he could lose. Marcus trying to roll out. Not quite there.
There's no elbows
in amateur MMA. There are no elbows in amateur MMA.
Yeah, everyone's showing elbows. No fingers allowed it.
Big
lovely exchange there. Lovely switching
reverses.
It.
Great roll. Sweeps him across.
Looking for the triangle. Looking for the triangle. Oh, just steps out.
Yes, takes it back.
Back against the cage. Yeah, Lewis doing a really good job here on the ground. Really
Marcus
dominating
the
on the ground.
He's got the wizard. He's to secure his right hand of Lewis. Lewis trying to lock the foot out of Marcus away. Marcus looking for a hip toss himself this time. Nope, we're going to go against the fence again.
Lovely reversal.
Yeah. That wizard. Textbook.
Really good. Lewis looking really strong here.
Oh, that was a low blow. Completely unintentional, but that was a low blow. Lewis doing incredibly well in this fight. I mean, Marcus is displaying some better, sharper wrestling technique this round, but Lewis is clearly the superior MMA fighter. It was completely intentional. Completely unintentional. I think the crowd's getting a little bit too
much. Yeah, I think the crowd's getting a bit too much here.
They need to show some respect to fighters.
Yeah, we don't.
Lewis is showing Marcus plenty
of
respect. Let's go. I think Marcus has recovered. He's ready to go again. A sigh of relief. Touching gloves. The crowd has gone mental in here. It's rowdy for these hometown boys. Lewis with a big left hook.
Yeah, Marcus needs to keep this standing now.
Oh, big right hand from Lewis.
As I said that, he gets caught with the right hand.
Big drive, good score. Oh, he secures it anyway. Marcus knows that Wizard's the go-to to get back up to his feet.
Yeah,
but
doing a
Lewis
really good
is
job
too strong. His wrestling's insane.
Yeah, really strong wrestling here.
Heading towards the end of second round, and it was just like the first. It's Lewis's wrestling and jiu-jitsu skills that are securing the points for this round. Some good reversals, some good sweeps from Marcus, however. But I think just they're slightly superior. Oh, big knee. That was clean this time.
Yeah, definitely hurt Lewis there. You can see it.
Hit Marcus.
Oh, sorry, Marcus.
Oh, lovely scramble right there. Lewis on top, end of round number two. Marcus back in his corner shaking his head. He knows the wrestling is getting the best of him. Let's see what his corner comes back with to try and work. Steve Logan, some words of advice. Going into round three of this five round fight. The crowd here is insane, very, very inappropriate.
Yeah, very inappropriate. We've already had a drink through it, so yeah, we ain't done nothing wrong.
I mean, I understand your love and support for a local boy, but these guys trained their ass off. They've trained hard. Look at the shape they're both in. They want to leave it all in there.
Yeah,
I think their crowd should let them do their thing.
Yeah, it's just a shame, right? They've come here to fight. And they must be disappointed in that.
Look at the focus on Lewis's face. He takes everything on board from his corner. Comes up strong, ready to go into round three. Marcus looking a bit more confident again.
Couldn't lose, just needs to keep doing what he's doing. But take it to the ground and just dominate. Because he's smashing him on the ground.
Fight is ready, we touch gloves. Off we go.
Three rounds to go.
Oh, great double takedown. Secures Marcus on. Half guard, sorry, I was going to say side control, couldn't quite see. Half guard. Lewis can secure the arm triangle if he steps through. Is he going to adjust his knee position? Good, he's not grabbing the fence, he's securing his arms. Marks is trying to secure the position. Locking Mark Lewis's leg. I think Mark is still transition to
full Mark. He had gotten him hooks in.
He's by the cage. Mark's going to have it hard work to get back up to his feet. Now's the time to unleash the ground and pound. Let's see where this goes. Mark is doing the right thing by tying up Lewis's arms. Lewis looking for the arm triangle. He's got his shoulder. He's got the underhook. No, Mark is trying to scramble out.
There
we go, ground and pound.
Here we go.
We need to bear in mind this is an amateur fight, so the referee will not let him take too much punishment, or he shouldn't at least.
Crowd's going wild here.
Yeah, crowd is going. Marcus with a great sweep.
Oh, lovely
that
reverse,
was beautiful.
Sir. I missed it.
He swept him. He was literally lacked of concentration.
Yeah, that's all it takes.
Marcus in Lewis's full guard. I feel like Lewis has lost a little bit of his stamina trying to carry Marcus around.
Yeah.
Marcus stands in. He
needs to
position.
Stay up on the ground.
They're going. They're striking again. Oh, big
low kick.
They're trading.
He needs to stay away and not get taken down. Move, use that cage. Wow, lovely hands there from Marcus.
Lewis, yeah.
You can tell what he's doing, the mad dog.
Lewis slipped.
Yeah, Lewis, this could be over.
He needs to, yes, he smokes in. Lewis,
the mad dog's got him.
Lewis is in just position. Yeah, it's on the outside.
Yeah.
Big knees to the legs. Brilliant fight.
This is a really good comeback for Marcus, the mad dog here. Really high performance.
Snake's going around for Marcus. He's got the trip. He's going down to one knee. He's trying to take the back. I can see him trying to put his hooks in. He needs to use his hands a little bit more.
Yeah, he needs to punch it through. He's just being
he's
too nice.
Great job. He's trying to take the back though. I know he's trying to stop the rear naked choke, but there we go. He gets his partner back up to his feet. They're both tired. Max is looking tired. I mean, not surprised he spent most of the fight on the back. But he's looking strong. Oh, big takedown. Big wizard takedown. Nice.
Yeah,
shakes him off. Lewis is looking to throw some bombs. These boys are trading. Lewis has
big hook there from Mad Dog.
Lewis is coming.
Lewis
will
face the two.
Marcus catches him. Marcus on top. End of round three.
Well, round. Really big Mad Dog and Marcus had it then. What a switch up. First
Lewis
two rounds. Lewis definitely had it.
Right off Mad Dog though. He's got some power in those hands.
Lewis coming forward with his hands down without a care in the world. What a fight this is.
Going into round number four. I think both these guys are starting to feel the fatigue a little bit of the fight. I mean, it's an absolute barn burner so far. Let's go, corners out, round four underway. Let's go, Lewis.
Yeah, round
Lewis
four going into.
Good.
Right, let's see if Marcus can keep this up. What a fight.
Lewis with the bouncy
off the two Marcus
fighters.
Stone in the eyes, he knows.
Marcus,
he could have this.
Marcus
it's switched
round. Lewis feels it, but Lewis is such a well, high level.
He's a tough lad. He really is.
Oh, big Loki, inside Loki, makes him slip. I think Marcus is hurt.
Lewis takes the back again.
Lewis is just safe.
Really good on the ground here, switched around.
Yes.
This is all about.
Oh, no, he loses position.
I think Lewis is just really well-rounded on the ground. Really good with his jiu-jitsu, really good with his wrestling.
Nuts, I can't lie. Very distracted. Oh, beautiful!
What?
Beautiful transition.
What a transition there.
Bread and butter.
He might keep him down here. He is a good wrestler. Again, crowd shout for the elbows, which I'm not allowed in an amateur bout.
He's got enough. He had the crucifix there. He's looking set up again. Mark is a bit wiser this time.
Yeah, he's looking for a submission here.
He's looking to try and skill that grease piece again. Tee off on him. Transition to full mount.
Beautiful
again. But this time his shoulders are on top. Marcus can try and scramble all he wants. However, Lewis going sprawled out. So I can't quite. He's got his double hooks in. Look at his foot control, Lewis.
Yeah, just being nice and patient here, Lewis. Looking for his opportunity. He's not rushing
nothing. I think he's recovering up a little bit. He's trying to secure the arm nice and high from Marcus so he can try and catch that for a figure four or an arm triangle.
Being underneath,
three punches at ground and pound. Forcing Marcus to swing his hands up. Marcus trying to roll out.
You are Lord! Stand there, mate! Stand there, mate! Stand there!
I don't know what Marcus is trying to achieve by linking his arms together.
Yeah.
Because Lewis is dominating him. He's dropping those punches.
Yeah, he needs to clear the arm. Use his elbow to push that hip and then get into half guard.
The referee's watching very closely. Marcus eating some short.
Yeah, he needs to do
punches.
Something. He's just doing nothing.
Round four coming towards the end.
Yeah, and this next round, Marcus really needs to keep it up on the ground because once Lewis is on top, stays on top.
He's dominant.
He is a dominant wrestler. And that in MMA, wrestling is key.
Exactly. Wolverhampton MMA have to be mega proud of Lewis and his composure and his discipline in this fight. He's looking to tell the arm triangle a little bit late in the fight for that, I think. Well, in the round.
Again, he tries transition. And we're coming to the end of the round, so.
Marcus settles up. Lewis sprawls out. Tries to take the back. He's got the back. He's got time left in the round. He stretches him out.
Looking for the ground and pound.
Back into full mount.
And yeah, Lewis did a really good job there, keeping him on the ground. Really good job. This is final round coming up.
Let's go into final round. Let's see what these boys have got going on. Marcus is the more fatigued of the fighter. Lewis getting some brilliant advice. He's been dominant this fight. He's been really getting the best of Marcus. Solid wrestling, good composure. He's been very disciplined. Very well schooled wrestling there. Very patient. Adjust position before he wastes any movement. He's looking really solid. I think Marcus is going to come out dangerous though, he's going to come out swinging. He's going to do whatever he can to try and score the win. Look, given the last few stretches, Mad Dog's going to come out like a mad dog.
Yeah, I think you've called it there. He's staring him in the eyes, he's ready. I think if he keeps it up on the ground.
He knows he's got to finish this fight.
He knows.
Lewis knows all he's got to do is just grab him.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's see how this goes. Final round of our main event tonight. Big respect to both fighters.
Yeah, showing respect to one another on the fifth and final.
Let's go. Oh!
In the right of the left off.
Lewis taunting Marcus, hands down, talking him down. Say he's got nothing.
Lovely low kick
big
there,
low
kicks.
Look at that.
Back
big
down.
Kick. Oh, that's exactly what he did.
Yeah, exactly what he needs to
half
do.
Guard.
This is how he's going to win
transition.
The fight. Looking to take
Marcus
the back.
Trying to reverse. But
he
reverses him. Is he going to go into crucifix himself? Lewis trying to get his back on the fence. He gets up.
He knows he needs to finish him.
Marcus needs to break away and go striking. He knows the only way to win this fight is by stopping now.
He can't risk it and take it back on that ground. He needs to split up. He needs to control the distance.
But the time's not on his side either. If he wants to win, he's got to finish this. Lewis has fought beautiful four rounds of MMA here. So even if Marcus outpoints him here,
he's lost.
Lewis hasn't. Let's see how this goes.
Looking for a trip there, Lewis.
I think Marcus is wasting time. He's abandoning this black tactic.
Yeah, but he knows he needs to finish it. This ain't going to win in the round. He needs to split up and he needs to start punching him.
Yeah, it's time to look for the finish.
Yeah, but
Lewis trying to get his foot across just so he can secure the hip toss again. He secures.
Looking to take that ankle.
Good takedown defense. He's looking to peel his face away.
Lewis really strong against that cage.
Good wrist control from Lewis. Marcus has one. Oh, he's got the overhook.
Yeah, I really think that Marcus needs to just give up and take him down. It's not going to do nothing for him. He needs to take the finish. He needs to split up and he needs to throw some bombs and he needs to knock him out.
I can't see Lewis not win and not having won majority points. So this is a little bit of a futile gesture this week from Marcus. He really needs to break away and look for that finish. That's his last chance, last ditch attempt. Where was this wrestling before? Where was this wrestling for Marcus before?
Yeah, I know. He don't need it now. He needs to knock him out. Otherwise, he's 100% lost this fight.
But if this was the quality of Marcus's wrestling in round 3 and 4, the fight would have been very different. Marcus landing short strikes, looking to set up a big left hook. Lewis reverses those.
Yeah, looking
Marcus
for the takedown.
Jump on the back. Marcus trying to jump on the back. Lewis on top. He's going to finish up strong. He's going for the triangle.
Oh,
he's got the triangle here. The arm's on the wrong side. Is he going to? Marcus could have this. Marcus could
his
have.
His knees going to arm across and pull the head down.
Lewis looking to stack him. He's got to survive. The crowd, home crowd's not going to be happy.
I don't know.
I don't think he's going to get this. It's tight as we go to the judges' scorecard. Ladies and gents, we have ourselves a new champion. Lewis absolutely smashing tonight's main event. We have a new bantamweight amateur fight series champion. Big show of love and respect from both fighters. Again, going the distance, showing some great fights.
Yeah, you gotta give it out. Mad Dog really good on his feet. Lewis even on his feet, coming down with his hands low, showboating, taking shots. Tough lad, but again, Lewis on the ground, really good wrestler.
Brilliant fight, brilliant main event. Over to Matt for our final decision. We'd like to thank you for joining us for tonight's fight series event. We've had some great fights, great talent on display. Thank you for tuning in and joining us. Have a good night.
Yeah.